Hey, by the way, whatever happened to Marty? He was going to come today. He's arriving late, but he had his hair cut. This is my own personal beetle, and I was disappointed when I didn't see him today because I wanted to brush his hair with Ringo Starr's hairbrush. You know. Takes a nice clothes brush, too, you know. May I? Just the little ponytail on there? Let me ask the question. Of the four that you could have, they only have one name on each, by the way. Which one would you want, if any?
Ringo.
This is the one you want? Well, it's off. No, I can't. Now, you can enter as many times as you want. Box 3225, Hollywood, California. You wanted me to ask you a question. What question did you want me to ask?
I didn't know. You said one, and...
Oh, no, I'd never ask you that question. No. here, now. Now, what kind of music do you like?
Well, fast.
You like girl singers?
Yes.
All right, that's unusual because most girls are not too fond of girl singers, but this is the girl that breaks that rule. I think it's because not only is she good-looking, which pleases the boys, but she's a great talent, a fantastic talent. Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Jackie DeShannon. Come sit down, won't you? Just jump over the cord there and we'll do a little skippity jumping. What is this United Nations thing? Did I hear something about that?
Yes, Dick, I'm so very, very happy. I'm going to be crowned Queen of the Junior United Nations on May 14th.
Very, very nice. Congratulations.